Hello and welcome to another Unity tutorial. Today we will have a look at the terrain editor. You can actually create stunning 3D landscapes in a few minutes. Let's give it a try. First we have to download the standard assets. Search for standard assets or just use the direct link below. After download we have this new standard assets folder. Now let's create the terrain. Right-click and select 3D objects and terrain. Now we can use the buttons at the right panel to actually paint the terrain. Select different brush shapes and adjust the brush size and opacity to create your brand new terrain. Now it's time for adding a texture. Click at the edit texture and add texture and select texture. And we go for some kind of grass texture. Now let's add some trees. We click on the edit trees, add tree, and then we have to select what kind of tree we want. And you can actually select any tree, but we go for the broadleaf here. Okay, now we can actually paint with trees. This is so cool. Now, we would like to explore our new world. So let's create a first person character. Open the characters, first person characters and prefab and drag the rigid body FPS controller into the scene. Move the rigid body into the center of the scene. And now let us explore the new world. That's all for today. See you soon to another Unity tutorial. Have fun!